Even though scientists agree that climate change worsens extreme weather, Congressman Coffman is so extreme he sides with big oil. When they call, he answers. Coffman takes over $300,000 from the oil and gas industry. While big oil denies climate science, Coffman questions whether climate change is even a problem, protects their profits, and opposes efforts to reduce carbon pollution. Tell Congressman Coffman, stop denying climate science and act.